What's in your well? What am I talking about? I have a simple picture of a diagram of a well here. There's the rope that takes it down into the water area. There's the bucket. Here's the underlying stream, the base of where all this water comes from. That undercurrent that brings life, really. And what is water but life? What are you dipping into when you reach down deep to bring up, well, whatever's there? You see, whatever goes in the bucket is what's in the well. So what's in your well? A number of you individuals who've kind of afraid of yourself or afraid of your intents or afraid of the consequences if your true power was actually revealed or, let's say, expressed. You'd either get in a lot of trouble, hate yourself, cause some major upsets, damage some things or people. There may be anger, there may be upset down there, all kinds of things. But now, is that upset and that anger the flowing water, the life-giving property? Or is it the turbulence and the upset and the poison, if you will, and the silt and the sand that was stirred up, upriver, downriver, or while building the well that you're now trying to drink and is giving you a bad taste in your mouth and a sort of a crazy way of thinking? I just described the effects of alcohol, drugs, and pharma on an individual in an adverse way. These are some of the consequences of drinking, drugging, taking pharma, is there's poison in the water. But was the water, the alcohol, the drugs, or the pharma? I think not. See, water, what's coming up in that bucket, what's in the well, is life-giving. It's life-affirming. It's positive. It's for those who are faith, have a faith from God, from the infinite, from life, from Mother Earth, whatever, however you want to look at it. Life is good. Simple message. For those who want more of life, they might want more good. They want more of what good brings. And when they go and dip that well and deep into that bucket, what they're pulling up is more life, more of them, more life-giving, more energy, more possibility to create, to do, to enjoy, to feel, to experience. So what's in the bucket? If you're afraid to actually go and dig or dip into your own well, which really is what recovery coaching is, it's gaining a willingness and ability to go deep into your where your life comes from, where what generates you, what gets you going, what's your vision, what's your goals, what's your daily actions, and use that to move forward. That is recovery coaching. It's not recovery coaching is not psychoanalysis. It's not psychology. It's not psychiatry. It's not enforcement. It's not religion. What recovery coaching is working with you. You are the resource. You're the resource for all of it. We simply want to find out and help you get to what ticks, what makes you tick. What is it for you? What drives you? What is, what's inspiring you? And dipping into that, well, sometimes artfully and sometimes not so artfully, weaving through all the vines and the dirt and the, let's say, the sides of the well or the dirty parts, or letting all that garbage flush out first so you can actually dip into your well of inspiration instead of your well of hate, anger, disgust, despise, and let's call it the poison in your life. That's recovery coaching. Is about your vision of your highest self, your highest purposes, your goals toward your highest achievements. And for professionals, that can get very, very lofty, I hope. And perhaps for you professionals, you simply want a life of less stress or less issues and challenges. There's a solution, especially for you, and you really do need to contact me for some coaching. There's a solution to your exact problem if you're feeling overwhelmed, and you're feeling overwhelmed in your current condition, meaning you feel adding anything to it would just, it would get worse. There's a great solution for you, and it's within the recovery coaching genre, if you will, or the recovery coaching protocols and actions. You see, recovery coaching maximum an hour a week, maybe 2 hours if you really, really want to do some, intense work. But most of recovery coaching is done in your own background. Now, true, I do have a daily check-in on text. It takes a couple of minutes, maybe five. Maybe you spent your whole day thinking about it. But in actual time dependency, it could take a couple of minutes of your time to actually work through that daily check-in if that's a service that you're interested in. You see, there is a way to help you achieve your vision, your goals, through tapping into your well and using your bucket to get more of you and bring more of that life to the surface and use it toward achieving your goals. You see, up here is where life happens, and down here is where life comes from. You need to bring it up here, water the plants, to drink, shower, swim, mix concrete. You throw out all the analogies you can think of, but we need the water up here on ground level, on the earth. That means with what you're doing on a daily basis to really make it valuable to you and those you love and those you're involved with and working with. Again, if you're a professional, strongly recommend that you get in contact with me today. You can find me at anthonyrecoverycoach.com. I am bringing on five new clients this month. It's July 2023. Contact me. Let's talk.